We hear Temple men's basketball say dominate as they break their huddle. Well, tonight they did just that, defeating South Carolina 76-60 here in Madison Square Garden to wrap up the Under Armour reunion.
Moore with a rebound. He's played well since coming off the Temple bench.
Did that go in? Oh my gosh!
The pass that becomes a shot.
Hey, you know, sometimes you mean to alley-oop somebody, and it just works out. You know, to have done something so little in your day as Quentin Rose continues to just dominate this first half.
How good Quentin Rose has been. Nice back cut. And once again, the Owls able to attack the rim. Moore with the tip slam. He's got six. Good ball movement to find Silva, who's denied at the rim by Anetchionia.
Saying, hey, let's go zone. Let's slow it down a bit. Keep trying to pound on the inside, but Anetchionia, that's just nasty. Come on. Obi-Wan. Look at it. He blocked it off his elbow.
Rose drives the lane to the left hand, and he's got a chance for three.
People might have said last season, certainly weren't even the talk at the top of the SEC world, let alone the Final Four. Temple to knock that down at the end of the first half. But South Carolina facing that Temple defense, more of this.
Anetchionia, and that is the 10th South Carolina turnover. Took the Quakers to 9 NCAA tournaments, and all he's done is take that success and translate it. Here with Obi Anetchionia and the Temple Owls.
Temple has been the more aggressive team all five positions tonight.
Led by that man, Quentin Rose with 22 points. Damian Moore on the turnaround. He's been feeling it. Two more for his career high. That's up to 17 points.
You see it, everything that they've done here on the floor. The passing's been excellent. They've handled the ball incredibly well.
The long road trip for the Gamecocks comes to an end with a thud. They fall 76-60 to the Temple Owls.